esperamos la A. Part 3. Parabola part 3. Today, y square equal to minus 4ax. At first, I will draw the diagram of this. Y square equal to minus 4ax. X O X dash Y O Y dash Y square equal to minus 4 X. That means it will be right left hand side. This is called focus. A line passes through the focus, that is called latus rectum, and from head to here equal to this, that is diagonal. This called center, this is called diagonal. This is called latus rectum. And this is called focus. That means this is A. And this is minus A, that means minus A comma 0. Focus. Center 0, 0. When the parabola is not shifted, then it is y square equal to minus 4ax. Previous class I discussed y square equal to 4x, and today y square equal to minus 4x. Now formula 1, coordinate of center 0, 0. 2, coordinate of focus minus a comma 0. Minus a comma 0. 3, length of latus rectum equal to 4a. Char equation of diagonals x equal to a, x minus a. That means coordinate of center 0, 0, coordinate of focus minus a comma 0, length of latus rectum 4a, equation of diagonals x equal to a. X minus a equal to 0. Now, one example. y square equal to minus 12x. At first, this equation you compare by y square equal to minus 4x. Instead of minus 4a equal to minus 12, cancel equal to 3. That is y square equal to minus 12x. Y square equal to minus 12x. That means 4 minus 4a equal to minus 12 equal to 3. Now write the formula of this coordinate of center (0, 0), coordinate of focus (-a, 0), (-3, 0). (-a, 0), this a value is given 3, that means (-3, 0). Length of latus rectum (4a, 4 × 3, 12) 12 units. That way it always come in positive, because the length cannot be in negative. Now equation of directrix x minus 3 equal to 0, 3, answer. That means when any sum is given, then easily you can find coordinate of center, coordinate of focus, length of latus rectum, and equation of rectrix. The main equation, if minus given, (-4x), then easily you can draw the diagram. If positive given, then also you can draw the diagram easily. When center is 0, 0, then the equation of parabola is y square equal to (-4x). If center is shifted, then what will be? Center is shifted at alpha comma beta, then the equation of parabola will be 1y minus beta whole square equal to (-4a into x minus alpha). That means when equation center is shifted, then the equation will be y minus shifted at alpha comma beta, then the equation will be y minus beta whole square equal to (-4a into x minus alpha). Next class I will discuss about this, that means when the center is shifted, then what will be the diagram and what will be the formula. Next class I will discuss in details. Okay.